But yeah, you can definitely stop and change directions instantly.
Yeah, so if
that's just from that movie?
Just from that little thing.
That's crazy.
I can just stop it in reverse.
My name is Kurt Byram. I'm a master student in mechanical engineering at Bradley University in Peoria, Illinois. Right now we're at the 2011 Robo Games in San Mateo, California. And this right here is a little project that I've been working on this year that I wrote a paper and submitted to the Robo Games Symposium. It's a new old style or a type of omnidirectional wheel that I thought I had invented and found out it's almost 100 years old, the actual idea. But it seems like it's been almost completely forgotten. So I'm trying to bring it out and let people see how simple a device it is and how incredibly well it can work for mobile robotics applications or vehicle applications. So right here, we have a simple, just one gimbal unit that consists of a brushless airplane motor, a two-axis gimbal, just some RC servos and a receiver. And without any microprocessor intervention besides a simple radio controller, you can control the angle of this ball. And when it's spinning and you're driving, you change which side of that wheel is touching the ground. And you also change the gear reduction because you're tilting it on that ball and changing the effective radius of the wheel on the ground. So with just this one simple platform, you've got all the drive of a traditional car and with only three or four moving parts to achieve engine, transmission, and steering all in one. So our next version has two of these on it, and since each one of these can vector your traction force in any direction, if you have two of them or more, it makes you completely omnidirectional.
So you're forward, that's reverse, that's turn left, that's turn right. This is strafe left, and that's strafe right.
This application just lends itself to extreme dynamic movement, and if you have a mobile robot to control that, you can do some amazing things. So can't wait to do that.